vast inner space. Using nothing but the vapor of thoughts, you created a structure of apparent solidity to rest upon. Who are you that is lost and trying to build a concept of yourself in order to be found? This question represents the essence of spirituality. Who am I? Just ask, who am I? One must continuously and sincerely ask the question. Who am I?